little hiccup. So. Oh, I got a message already on Skype. I have Skype right there on the toilet. Skype is on the toilet. Please don't ask why. Why am I videotaping myself in the mirror? That's stupid. Okay, so there are a number of things we can talk about today. First things first, the bump on my head, which I dedicate to Allison still. Hi, Allison. I miss you. I give you permission to miss me back. I'm also wearing a beer can, a bottle opener, around my neck because I don't have a reason why. And I'm just chilling in the bathroom. So the actual purpose is we're having a bath together because there's a certain someone who's going to appreciate this. Do-do-do-do-do. I can't make a heart while I hold this. I apologize. There's no better way to tell you that I miss you than to tell you in a bathtub full of lukewarm water, actually. I did make a mistake, though. I did not put shampoo in this to make it bubbly. You know, like a makeshift hot tub bubble bath, like originally. It's been gloomy, it's been rainy. I tried to bust out my 90s pop music, you know, to some pump it, pump it, pump it, pump the jam, pump it up, do-do-do-do-do. Let's talk about sex, baby. Let's talk about you and me. I told David last night a little childhood story of mine. That song, Let's Talk About Sex by Salt and Pepper. I remember my parents having a cassette tape in the car that had that song on it. And I recall them telling me a story about me asking them why they were singing about the number 6. Thought that was a little fun fact. I'll share with you. I like taking bubble baths when I'm wearing all my clothes. Here I go with my song. Thinking about popping on some One Girl Five Gays on my on this little toilet laptop business. I'm actually a very big fan of Jonathan, and I quite love Michael Yurtza and Mr. Matt Barker. Who's got a cool little loofah? Do, 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 do. Hold on, I feel lame. Look at these drawstrings. Boing, 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 boing. Yep, those are my legs, and those are my feet. If anybody needs some feet, I got some feet right here. If anybody needs some soap, I got some soap. You just call me and I will give you the soap. I will throw the soap at your face. I will get this soap to you if you really need the soap. I will not pick up the soap if you drop it though. Do you like that? That you like? Tell me before the fog rolls in that you like. No. Don't. No. No. I stretch my ears. You're like, really? That's it? I'm working on it. Let us throw in a couple messages before we wrap this business up. I would like to give a shout out. Well, I gave a shout out to Miss Allison, and I provide you with a nice little poof on my head, a nice little bump off that I did just for you. So, hi there. I miss you. I would like to give a little shout out to my pop Dooley, whom I miss very much. I hope that you're drinking lots of tequila. I hope that you're staying sweet enough. I miss you and I love you. I would like to give a nice little shout out to my boy, who I love very much. He's gonna have to do the other heart right now. Kate, you just made this awkward right now. Now you have to hold your hand up. You gotta hold your hand up to the screen and you gotta make the other half of the heart right now. Do it. Fucking do it. I'm not gonna sit here and wait. Not you. No. Stop it. This is only for my boyfriend. Only my boyfriend is allowed to create the other piece of the heart. if you're doing this other piece of the heart, we're not friends anymore. Get out. Go. I'm just kidding. You can make the other part of the heart. You can make the other part of the heart. It's fine. I'll love y'all. The entire reason why I'm videotaping myself in the bathtub, but kind of, not really. I feel like I might have to explain myself. I'll explain myself later. No, I will not explain myself later. I just gave a shout out to my dad. The last time we hung out, we filled up a bathtub with water and we stuck our feet in it because we didn't have access to a hot tub. Yeah, and we made bubbles with the shampoo. Now I feel like it is an act of sentimental value to make a video in the bathtub. Only half in the bathtub though. Look, it's fine. It's completely okay. I hear that. So, au revoir, mon ami. Peace, amigos. Nachos are not Mexican food, so don't go to a Mexican restaurant if you want nachos. If you want nachos, you have to go somewhere else. Yeah. So, bye.
Okay, party people in the house.